looks like he's going to make his way, trying to make his way off the freeway here. I believe, I can read it right there, I'm sorry. This is Sepulveda. Now, if he does keep going and he gets underneath that LAX, underneath the runway, there's a lot that can go on. But this reckless driving, this is almost showboating. It's like almost daring the officers. And this is something nobody wants to see because, you know what, a fall comes after great pride or something like that. But you know what, this is nothing to be prideful about. Driving recklessly, possibly hurting somebody, that is not the right thing. And we never want to see anybody hurt. Making his way, there we go. This is what we were talking about. He is close enough, but this driver, so erratic, almost basically daring that officer to do that pit maneuver. Yeah.
Very dangerous.
I don't know.
Please chase.
West, so he's under us. Oh, there he is.
They're finding the car. They got him. It's a black Nissan.
This guy's
doing donuts.
This is
very dangerous.
That vehicle. I've got to work with Dylan at Skybox. He's driving recklessly like this, basically, like you said, cat and mouse, just taunting these officers, doing what he can to make it more difficult and maybe just a little bit of showboating here. But in the end, hopefully it ends in a way where he's just going into custody. Looks like he's taking off some clothes right there. Yeah, it looks like he took off his sweatshirt, and now he's, like, looking out the window again. Definitely taunting these officers. I got to keep an eye on it, making that turn right now onto Sepulveda Boulevard, which is going to take us into a lot of traffic, especially if he's going to be making his way over to LAX. This is going to be one of those ones where our pilot Dylan is going to have to climb up. We're going to have to listen on the scanner. We might lose him underneath that tunnel, which I'm pretty sure we will. Hopefully it doesn't come to an end there. I mean, no, I want it to come to an end safely anywhere, but we don't want to not be able to see it. That is for sure. Right now, though, this driver now kind of just doing that round robin, weaving back and forth, bobbing back and forth, going into that tunnel. We're going to have to wait and see if he comes out the other side.
It's at the airport, Los Angeles International Airport.
And we are going to have to figure out how we're going to get over to the other side safely with LAX Tower.
They're at the tunnel, Los Angeles International Airport. It's called LAX.
No, it's not.
Black Nissan Altima.
Yep.
Just waiting. Coming out of tunnel. Yep,
there he is.
Out.
Nope. Try that.
Oh, they
got
him.
That officer right there has had a couple of times where he's really trying to just get that pit maneuver. I'll tell you that right now, my pilot Dylan working LAX. They've got Aaron rules out here as well. We have to climb up to like 2,000 feet to cross. So we're doing that right now. So it's like a little bit of an elevator ride, but we're keeping an eye on it. That cruiser right there looks like they're going to try to do another pit. Ooh, so close. And I was worried about that officer right there. They're on those transition roads that are going to take us into the LAX area.
Oh, yeah. They got the pit maneuver.
Right there.
Folks,
and
they got him.
The doors are open, but where's
he's
going to run to? What's that?
Well,
if he's
running.
Over that thing, where's
he's
he
running,
go?
Folks.
Yeah, that's... No, he's not going to jump. Yeah.
Thought he was going to jump, but no.
Yep.
Crazy guy. They finally got him.
Oh, come on,
what?
Dude,
he's
going to
jump.
Gonna go?
Oh, my where God. Watch.
Go?
It's gonna jump from the bridge.
And again, you can see him. basically, again, taunting these officers in a way. I saw his cell phone out earlier on. Maybe he was doing something live with this. But these officers, you can see the